And we wait. It's 53 seconds just to get to a desktop.